So I made it on the bike to St. Helen's Ainderby Steeple. I'm just having a quick look around. That looks like a 1662 on the font. And just have wandered down the main aisle. Some wooden pews on the side of the heating. And there's the chancel. Some really interesting stained glass. Yeah, I'll take a closer look, get some pictures of the carvings.